trying to get into a night of terror?
No wonder you have so many fans. I know about Abel.
Abel?
Yeah, your son. The one whose life you gambled away. Was it worth it? Does Chiro know?
I didn't just lose a son that day. See? This was Abel. He was everything to me. It was just one more bet before I took my boys and left the arena behind.
So, what happened?
I was at the top. Best of the best. Had prestige, fame, money. But all good things come to an end, right? Astrid told me to throw the last fight. Pass the title to some fresh meat she was cultivating. Lose the third round, she ordered. That meat was Skullface. We fought one, two rounds. The crowd was mine. I knew it. They chanted my name. Hearing that makes victory so sweet. I was a champion after all. Astrid didn't know that I'd placed a bet. Everything I had on myself. To pay the pilgrim that could take us from the city, I waited till the third round and won. I knew she would go after me and my sons. We ran! But her dogs, they caught us. She forced me to hand over one of my sons. To become a Carnage Hall gladiator. Chiro or Abel? Chiro or Abel? If I didn't, she would kill them both.
So you chose Abel.
Chiro was no fighter, but Abel, I trained him. He was fast, strong. But Skullface was too much for him. He was after vengeance, blood. I sent my own son to his death. I should have protected him, but I lost him. All the line, my pockets. I gave up. I had nothing to live for. But Chiro kept me going. Even though I didn't deserve it. I am a failure of a father. And he stayed anyway.
Listen. You lost Abel. But it's not too late for Chiro. You can sit here and complain, or we can still help him.
You're right. It's my last chance to make things right. I'll find my way in, and his way out, I promise. Until I do, go. Stay safe. Keep an eye on him, please.
Sure, I will.
have the courage to face the champion. Good day to you. What is...
Fun. Pilgrims just want to have fun, you know.
And if you lose?
I won't.
I have trained many true It was no different.
So...
I trained he. I showed him the path. But he uses his skills.
Teach me what you taught Skullface.
I could. But you... And he... I understand you fake, but you have not yet proven your... You must master all three trials. Only then will you be on the path of...
Okay.
I hope you come...
This far, I'm destined to win.
Back in my... Ah, fighting's addictive, huh? Take your pick. Give the people...
Thank you. Oh, do we have a show for you? Most of the match is behind us. He's on a hot streak. Did you see that? Who do you think will win tonight?
Miss me? Make yourself at home.
Where's the fun?
Strength, smarts, and perseverance. Without them, you won't be able to repel all your opponents. Welcome to our next bloody performance. That's what I'm talking about.
New one.
Nobody's invincible.
it's you.
That had to hurt. Strength, smarts, and perseverance. Without them, you won't be able to repel all your opponents. Welcome to our next bloody performance. What's next? He did it!
That's Astrid's signal. She said she'd be waiting in her office.
As you got.
Don't get me in trouble again.
come this far, I'm destined to win.
Respect, champ. I guess she's always been an entertainer of sorts.
That was the VN. We had
a... I see.
Of course. It's...
Get to the arena. Get ready to fight.
Ask Astrid. Take it up with Astrid.
...999 ways to die. Abel, Ogar's son. But Skullface killed him. Smells... God, it's locked. What is this stuff? He marked some spots. One of them hasn't been crossed out.
great. Looks like I'm
Astrid, I found a marked up map in Skullface's room and human entrails.
What's marked on the map?
Several locations, all crossed out, except one. Pete Street. It's in the Culvert Island area.
I've heard him talking about this place, but there's a dark zone there. Why would he go there?
I can check it out. One more thing. Abel, what do you know about him?
I heard Skullface never shows his face because...
A long story.
And do you like to tell them?
I'll tell you when you get back. Let me know.
Violence tried and true. I've always said that playing pretend was lame.
Who wants... Shouldn't even... Yes.
Better so.
You're right.
Fighting's addictive, huh? Take your pick.
Just as I...
Thank you.
Pappy approves. Pappy approves. Shop. Pappy. Make your mama proud. Whatever you pick will be special, Haas. If that don't give you a... boost. Nothing will. Didn't expect to see one of those, did you? What can I get you to boost you to the top? You're really impressing, Pat.
When I die, I want to be buried.
I may keep this one for myself. Nice haul. Thanks for... Coming back.
The original tournament used to be sport. Now it's an atrocity.
That was dope. They should have Knights of Terror every day. I mean, every night.
I'd like to be like Skull.